was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil.